like doing is a little something I like to call speed for beat. Where you have to count your speed for something creep. But if you survive that challenge, you go on to the next one called speed your fear. I've done my background on each and every one of you. I know what you absolutely hate. And this is just tailored to your worst fear. Then if you survive that challenge, only two teams will be left to go on to do final fear. That is just out of this world. From there, only one team will go home with $50,000. You can buy a new best friend with that money. 100%. First and foremost, Brandon Jarrett. How'd you guys become best friends?
Met through dance, hip hop dance team, adjusted on the future, and after that, we started working together and performing together.
You win $50,000. What in the hell are y'all doing?
I have a family of 16, and my mom's still alive. That
sounds like the best and heroic answer ever. Positive Daniel and Kale don't have the same reasons. What y'all doing with this $50,000? Okay, first of all, we call it what? Chicken fried rice. That's what we call it. Chicken fried rice. You know, we go to school and we got loans. We got expensive books for no reason that we have to buy.
You know, I got to buy some new pair of girls. I'm wearing the same ones.
I saw you trying to buy. I know you got some models, right? Y'all are here to prove points.
We are.
Y'all are here to win.
Well, we met on MySpace when we were, like, 13, and ever since then, we would, like, take pictures and, you know, pose, and, you know, we're, like, maybe models and stuff, and we grew up doing that.
Yeah, we're out of it, yeah. Hi, Chris and Amanda. Chris is in St. Louis. By the way, you guys, just best friends, I'm going to make sure.
No, we never crossed those lines.
But, Chris, does that mean you never wanted to cross that line? I mean, I'm a little flirty here and there. You just wait for your opportunity. The right time to take the shot, man. I mean, it seems like everybody has a great bond, and you guys are going to need it. This here is what I like to call computer fun. Down this hallway are three rooms. Inside of those three rooms are computer screens. The passcode is going to pop up. You're going to want to remember this passcode. If you type in that passcode correctly,